Hey guys, it's Bilal this side from technicalstart.com, and in this video I want to show you how you can download your passwords in Google Chrome browser, and it's really too easy. So what you require, just open your Chrome browser and after that open the Chrome colon flags. It's a flags. And after that, what you required, just search for password export, password and export. Okay, as you see in here, now these settings are available here, and just by default it says selected as a default, click on enable, and then after it will prompt you to relaunch now. Just click on the relaunch now. And as you see in here, now it's a launched. So now what you require, just click on the three dot icons, click on settings, and after that just go down, click on advanced, and here you have option manage passwords. Under passwords and form, click on the manage passwords, and as you see in here, it's a showing saved password, so click on this icon, and finally click on export passwords. Now it's asking to you to export password, just click on yes. It will asking you to export your password, just enter your password, enter your Google authentication, and after that it will allow you to download that one. That's it. And I explained you more in more details about this tutorial in my article. If you want to read out, you can easily find it on my website, and also link is in the description. So as you seen here, you are easily able to follow all these steps through my entire all in document. All the options are available here, and along with this, if you want to import your files in the LastPass, I also defined here in my article. And apart from that, I added some more information about the password history. That's really helpful to you. You must be try it. So hope you like my videos. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching.